Come fly with me, let's fly away. If you can use some exotic booze, there's a bar in far Bombay. Come fly with me, let's fly away. Come fly with me, let's float down to Peru.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. That's our destination. The highest peak at 7,200 feet. This is part of the high altitude program. And you can see there at 15% gradient across. Part of the training program during summer for triathlete or even cyclists, we bring them here at the high altitude training camp to learn how to use gears on really, really insanely steep hills, how to increase your torque, how to pedal smoothly, proper use of gearing. And it happens 2, 3, or 4 days during camp. Well, you get to enjoy really stunning scenery, and much like so, this kind of a climb. And to show you how insanely steep. So my front wheel is already popping a wheelie. Okay, here we go. Yeah. This is how steep the hills are.
Yeah. Yeah.
So, during camp, you get to learn how to climb those steep hills. Like bikers over there. And if you want to see how insanely steep this hill is, it just keeps on going. Well, I'm almost stalling over here, but we still have a few kilometers to go, and this is where we're going now. And we came from there.